A 12-year-old girl was found alive on Wednesday after being buried for 18 hours under an avalanche in Pakistan-occupied Kashmir. "I thought I would die there," said Samina Bibi, who lost a brother and sister in the avalanche and also suffered a leg fracture. The death toll from the avalanche in PoK on Monday has risen to 74. Officials said. Subscribe to the channel for more news.